Today I'm going to show you how to draw a 60 degree angle. First of all, draw a line approximately 7 centimetres long. Next, open your compass to the full length of the line. Next, draw two arcs from both ends of the line. Finally, draw a line going from the intersection point of the two arcs back to the right hand side of the line. This angle here will be 60 degrees. You can check this with your protractor. There you go, 60 degrees.